This weekend was amazing. It felt really great to finally knock off one of those Ivy schools. We worked really hard this fall and the beginning of this spring, and I think this weekend everything finally just came together for us. Felt really good. Playing one this past weekend, especially against when we played Harvard, it was definitely a tough level, but I think I just really had to step up and play a lot more aggressive and really work on my mental game to stay in that match. I think the next step would be definitely working on our doubles game. This past weekend we lost both the double points with Harvard and Navy, and we did still come out on top, but I think it would be a lot easier if we can get that first point, get the doubles point, and start off with a lead.